troubled mind goes blue up to another you'll be waiting. Now I am lonesome all the time.
Talk about a young man who made his fortune. He made his fortune in the dry cleaning industry and went from down on the south side to the upside. And a little story goes like this. Those horn players right there. Oh, Alex and Derek. Oh, so sweet. They make the rest of us sound like we went to music school, too. Thank you.
wife and Chino band of one Cherokee. First one says she got my child, but it don't look like me. Said I'm running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. Well, got a wife and two men, one in Cherokee. First one says she got my child, but don't look like me. Said I'm running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight.
We wrote that one too. Here's one about our favorite place to eat, and then we're going to take a break after this song, and there might be announcements. Or maybe not, yeah. Bradley on the trumpet. We'll be right back.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Chocolate on the microphone. Put the chocolate over there. Want me to go first?
Does this microphone work?
Yeah.
Can you guys hear me? Am I talking really loud? Louder. But it's not as loud as I think it is. Even louder? Do you want to go louder? Okay. So we just want to tell you guys, well, first of all, how much we love you, and that this celebration is about community and love and relationships, and we, because of the love that you give us, have so much more love to give in return. So thank you for being our people, and we are so glad that you're here. And some of you may remember the words that we shared at our wedding. So today, I found some quotes that I like to go with them. Stella, or someone's going to display them.
We will.
Do y'all remember this at the wedding? Some of you that were there? The words that we, like, chanted? Okay. So the first one is, love. A strong marriage requires two people who choose to love each other on those days when they struggle to like each other. So when we, then after I'm finished, then the people say, love. Okay. Next.
Respect.
Mm-hmm. They're in order. Love is an empty word without respect. Yes, respect. All right. Next. It's not a lack of love, but a lack of friendship that makes an unhappy marriage. Friendship. All right, y'all are good. All right, next. Compassion is a foundation for sharing our aliveness and building a more humane world. Compassion! All right. Find joy in the journey.
Joy!
Courage is what it takes to stand up and speak. Courage is also what it takes to sit down and listen.
Courage!
Logic will get you from A to Z. Imagination will take you anywhere. Imagination!
Logic!
Well, yeah. All right, and lastly, and most importantly, and somehow this didn't make it here, but we cannot live without this. They say a person needs just three things to be truly happy in this world: someone to love, something to do, and something to hope for.
Hope!
Yes, you guys are awesome. We love you. And Pete has prepared a speech. This is really special and unusual.
Yeah. yes, very unusual. And, geez, here we go. First of all, thanks to my parents, Fran and Denny, wherever they are. They brought me into this world. And thank you very much. There's my dad. And my mom is right there in the front. Excellent. Thank you. Oh, slow down. Oh, man. To my brothers, Tim, who couldn't make it, and Sean, right there, who lives here. I've always looked up to both of them, and thanks for being my brothers. We've had many great times over the years, and if you've met them, you might want to thank my parents for putting up with us for all those years and all those times. So thanks once again to my parents. Ah, man. And next, thanks to Angel for selling those CDs way back in Indiana and helping me find North Carolina. Also, for allowing me to save the campsite at Merlefest for you and your friends. Because of you and those friends, I met Jennifer and some of you here today. So thank you.
Angel! I didn't know who she is.
She's right there. Thanks to 483 Onteora Boulevard. So many of us here today have had great times at that place, and also many have lived with me at that one point or another. That would be Charlie, Thomas, Cassandra, Megan, Sully, and if I missed you, I'm so sorry. But man, we had some great parties at that yard. Atiara! Yes. Thanks to Holly and Alan for being my neighbors, and first of all. And then meeting Jennifer at a Yonder Mountain show, oh, at Stella Blue, oh, long ago. And talking about me with Jennifer and realizing that Pete lived across the street at the time, and that time I was Repeat. So she came over one day to talk to me, didn't stay long because it was the day after the head injury, which is a whole nother story. So to 483 Ontario Boulevard.
Holly and Alan.
Don't let them out. Thanks to all who played kickball on those snow days and all those kickball days. Those were the early games that Jennifer and I started hanging out. That was way back in 2003, and the rest is history. But the history with Jennifer has been great. We went to Costa Rica just when we were dating, for believing me and wanting to buy a house with me, to all the festivals that we go to saying yes, getting married 10 years, 2 weeks, and 3 days ago. Yeah. Did the math this morning. Thanks to everyone who gathered here to celebrate with us today. If I had a beer, I should cheers you. So who has one? Who wants to bring one? I need one. So may the love and happiness that is in this room today be captured somehow in some way in Pisgah's next beer. And thank you, everybody, for being here. Cheers. And we have two more people who want to say something. We'll vote, I guess, like I do in my classroom. Uncle Sean next, or Stella? Oh, okay, Stella wins.
Stella!
You guys were supposed to yell Stella at that time.
Okay, so I'm going to tell them to come up.
Just tell them
to
just wave or
just
something.
Wave
okay.
Her, yeah.
No, I want them to come up.
Sure,
they can stand in front. Okay, so.
Sure. As many as you can.
Whoever you can think of.
Okay, so I am going to introduce my family. So if I call your name, just come in front of the stage. Okay,
My grandma's like, I better start.
Okay, Julie?
Doesn't matter. Ooh, Julie first! Julie!
Cousin Julie.
This is our cousin.
Okay, you gotta keep announcing.
Okay,
Go fast. Forrest, Melissa.
Okay. Both of the Melissas.
Both the Melissas? Two Melissas? Just come on up, Melissas.
Okay. Forrest? Leo?
Yeah.
Gracie? Griffin?
Yeah, Griffin.
Okay, those, Aunt Charlie,
Aunt Jo,
Aunt Jo, Denny,
Grandma.
Uncle Sean, Grandma,
Kimberly.
Is
Griffin up here?
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's see. Who else are we missing?
Is that everybody? Did we miss somebody?
If yes.
Nanny.
Oh, Nanny. Sorry. Oh, David.
David.
For those of you who have always wondered, this is my brother, David. And this is our family. We love you. Thank you, Stella. And Uncle Sean has a little quick announcement, and we will get back to the music.
Thank you for letting us in your home.
Oh, thank you.
So I know a lot of people have 10-year anniversaries and take 10-year vacations, right? But I don't know people that have 10-year anniversary parties like this. This is awesome. Really awesome. Epic. So I wanted to get a show of hands of people that came in from out of town for this. If people could just raise their hands. out of state, let's say. So yeah, it looks like, I mean, that's a lot of family so that raised their hands. And so everybody else here is like super great friends. And I mean, it's been amazing for me to be a part of you guys' life and with Pete and Jen, because like, you know, I came here to Asheville. I've been coming here for a long time visiting, and I'd see a lot of you when I was here, and I'd forget people's names, and I still do. And but like it's been a real wonderful experience to just see how close you all are and how the circle of friends just keeps growing. It's really amazing. So thanks for sharing all that. I am an extremely lucky and fortunate guy to have Pete as my brother. I mean, this has been like, this is really awesome, you know, and, you know, you guys all know how special he is, so, yes, you do. Yeah, yeah. So, I know a lot of you guys know, and it's been wonderful to get to know Jennifer over the years. In the beginning, it was interesting. I know a lot of you know that I live a block away, but I don't know if all you know the story of that, how that happened. So, you know, I was hanging out here quite a bit. I come to visit, and like a lot of people that come to visit Asheville, they have like a lot of fun, right? You know, taking it, indulging a lot. And that's what I was doing. And one day I walk out on the front porch. I'm staying at Pete and Jen's house. I think I was, and little blank spots here and there, but. So I walk on the front porch and I'm like, you know, I'm really digging Asheville. This town is awesome. I said, I think I'm gonna look at getting a house here. And she looks at me. Oh, and by the way, first I wanna say that how I appreciate Jennifer so much, because she is such a tell it like it is person. I just love it. Love it. I love it, yeah. Genuine, authentic, I love it. I just love it. So I'm on the front porch. I'm like, yeah, I'm thinking about getting a house around here, you know? I love it. And she's like, looks at me, and she goes, not on this block, you ain't. So I went online, started looking around, and found one on the next block over. And so, you know, that worked out great. Mom wound up moving in there, and it just, I mean, the rest is history here. It's just awesome. So, so in my time that since I've been visiting here, I've got to really develop a really deep appreciation for their relationship. I really appreciate both of you very, very much. And I think too that, like, I just wanted to mention, like, to be born here in Asheville and grow up here, and then to just now see, like, I mean, you guys up here with Stella, and it's just so amazing that the way you guys have been raising her. And it's huge. It's more than I could say up here right now. But I really appreciate what you guys are doing. It's awesome. She's Stella. Where are you? You are one lucky girl. So I was just gonna close with this quote. It's from an unknown author, and that's because I forgot to write the author down. Okay, marriage is not the ritual or an end. It is a long, intricate, intimate dance together. And nothing matters more than your own sense of balance and choice of partner. Thank you, guys.
So I guess we should dance some more.
Streetcar, I'm going too fast. Headed toward the schoolyard. Southbound, southbound, coming in loud. Back along the track, ain't working too hard. Straining every 10 minutes as you're plunging through the woods. With your ears on the windows on the breaking. Rolling down the bottom over a cliff road. You're gonna get me down, get up and pick up a little old lady. Well, street car wasn't too fine. Damn, when you played so hard. Southbound, southbound, on down the line. Back along that track, you wasn't working too hard. Well, I'm sitting in my sandbox, I pretend I'm in control. Back and forth across this county ride. To watch the morning dew, play a little catch down at the side of it. Streetcar wasn't too fine. Southbound, all down the line. We'll be right back. Streetcar, streetcar, I've been coming too fast. And along that track, you wasn't working too hard. Southbound, southbound, coming in fast. Back along that track, you wasn't working too hard. Straining every timber as you're plunging through the world. Won't you listen to the window, you almost break it. Throwing around about an over on Clinton Road. You gotta stop and get out and pick up some little old lady. Well, streetcar, streetcar, wasn't you fine? Southbound, southbound, on down the to the tip bucket. Thank you.
Well, I'm gonna ring the buzz, I'm gonna ring the holler. Baby, to try to make a day, but my boss said no way, cause you got to work late. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, cause I ain't no cure for the summertime blues. Well, my mama, papa told me, son, you gotta make some money. If you wanna take the car, I'll be driving next Sunday. Well, I called up my boss man and told him I was sick. He said, I can't help you, boy, cause you ain't worth a lick. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, cause there ain't no cure for the summertime blues. Gonna take all my troubles to the United Nations. Well, I called up my plumbers and I said in the door, they said I can't help it, boy, cause we all voted for Trump. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, cause there ain't no cure for the summertime blues. Writing on the wall. Love is superstition. Love is about to fall. The team that no baby broke the looking glass. 7 years of bad. Rip me up the prize.
the superstition. Let her drop the fall.
The original wedding band was Jason Krekel, Woody Wood, Chris Powell, Jay Saunders, Greg Bob Hollowell, and myself. And one of the funniest things I have to say about that wedding was you guys asked us to do a naked parade at the end of the wedding. I will never forget that. It was like, will you guys lead us on a naked parade? And I was like, I'm not sure about that one.
Well, 20, 24 hours ago, I want a piece of dirt. Nothing to do, nowhere to go. I want a piece of dirt.
more than take me to the plane. Gotta hurry, hurry before I go insane. I can't control my fingers and I can't control my brain.
Send this next song out. We're going to dedicate this next one to Pete and Jen. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Miserly and E? Miserly, right? Yes.
I know.
Or is it, what key do you usually play it?
E? E is what you would normally play. E is an Eddie, right?
In the heaven. Can we get some of the Greg toes in here? I've been missing it. Thank you.
But now you're gonna chill, cause another girl looked at me. Well, now I'm up on her and she's up on me, so don't pay her any attention. I cried my tears for 3 long years, so don't be mad at me. Cause if you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Don't be mad, cause you know that she want it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Don't be mad, cause you know that she want it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. Cause if you like it, then you should put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should put a ring on it. Don't be mad, cause you know that she want it. If you like it, then you should put a ring on it. Thank you.
Well, thanks. We've got about time for Uno Mas. Thank you. We're the 10 Years After cover band, sometimes known as the Sufi Brothers.
on the bass, everybody. And Mike Rhodes on the drums. We thank you all for being here. Happy 10 years. Yay. That's so sweet.
I wonder what it is you got that makes my wife think you're so hot. Yeah, you rascal you. Now you ask my wife for some cabbage, you old dog. I said you ask my wife for some cabbage, you old rascal you. You ask my wife for some cabbage and now you eat just like a savage. I'll be glad when you're dead, you rascal you.
I'll be glad when you're dead, you rascal you.
So somebody was going to sing a song with us, Walking After Midnight.
Like a little swingy, like a little,
what key y'all playing?
lonesome as I can be.
Kendra Penland, ladies and gentlemen.
It was a pleasure to be had. Gathered in their masses, just like witches at Black Masses. You won't mind the plot destruction, soldier of destruction. In the field, the body's burning as a war machine keeps turning. Nature to mankind, poisoning the brainwashed mind. Oh, I love ya! We'll be right back. darkness will stop turning. Ashes where the body's burning. No more pigs have the power. And the God has struck the hour. The judgment God is calling. On the knees of war pigs crawling. Begging mercy for the sin. Saving the athletes for just winning. Oh, Lord, yeah. Y'all, we'll see y'all later. Congratulations. Congratulations, Pete and Jim. We'll see y'all later. Thank y'all.